testing the new pause feature on my new recording software. And my mouse is up here. And now it's down here. It did not work as I thought it would. I think I can work with this. Good news though, because now I can, if I'm ever trying to do something, I can just stop over a part in a video for you guys, and then you guys won't have to watch the pain of me suffering while trying to do it. I'm being used as a test because last time I tried to use this recording software was like a while back, but that time I did have a couple viruses in my computer, and it was like running really slow, and it was taking like, every single time I made a video, it like got corrupted. So that's why I'm just making this small test. Well, I guess we'll see if it works. And my mouse is over here. Now it's over here. I'm Spider-Man in chicken nuggets. Okay, bye-bye now.